It is January 28th, 2020, and things are swell today.